Hello, so in this video I'm going to show you how to analyze the front cover of a magazine. So I'm going to just press command minus, and this should zoom out the magazine so you can give you a preview of the whole thing. So command plus and control plus if you're using Windows. Okay, so let's go from top to bottom. So top left hand corner, I've got the issue number and then the date here, and then we've got the name of the magazine. This is a fictional magazine called Celebs. So I click here, I've added a drop shadow here, and the way to do this is you go to object and then you go to effects and you have drop shadow, inner shadow, outer glow, inner glow, bevel and emboss. Choose whichever one you want. And then just below that, we've got like a strap line, a slogan, for your daily dose of celebrity news. Okay, so let's scroll down. And in white we have, so we've got like pink and white theme. So we've got white writing here over a pink gradient, shall I say, pink and white gradient, and the pink celebs title is over a white background. Okay, so we've got shocking Taylor Swift moves to London here. So this is all about Taylor Swift. So basically, I've got this image and I cropped it in Photoshop. I just deleted the background. So she's the main image here, and on the side here, these are the side stories, but it's all about Taylor Swift. So when you're walking through the supermarket or newsstand, when you see all these magazines, this is what you expect. This is the target audience that we expect to see what this magazine is about, this Celebs magazine. So on the left hand side we've got a circle here, it's just a circle shape, added a drop shadow again, images on this side, and these are like little thumbnail images. You can just drag it in, and then we have the barcode here, and I used a hexagon shape here to make this stand out. Okay, so that's your analysis of a front cover of a magazine. Okay, that's it for now.